Hey, welcome back, you guys. So, last we looked, I was tragically lost in the mansion here, and I have no idea where I'm going, but I think I'm supposed to be going through this door, so we're gonna consider that as our plan. See, what I'd like to know is why the zombie isn't tracking me through here. When the two have run each other through, the path to your destiny will open. They have run each other through. Oh, you know what? That's probably significant. That probably means that the way through here is open. I was probably supposed to have checked that, which I didn't. Oops. Well, that's that way, but I don't think I checked this way, did I? It was worth a shot. I'll go through here. Emblem of armor? Maybe? Like, I know that it's a shield, but I'm trying. Oh, okay. Emblem of a sword. Alright, well, let's go back down the other way through the hallway, I guess. That elevator reminds me of The Evil Within, that bit with Lara crawling up at you. This looks unfamiliar. Oh, yes, please, thank you. Green herbs, God bless. I don't trust you. God, oh, that sucks. Wait. That's more stuff that they recycled into The Evil Within. Guys, did you just think we weren't paying attention? Did you think we wouldn't know? Well, the good news is that those two things will be there later, and I can just have them. Oh boy. Okay. Yep, I hear a friend. We're gonna keep walking. There's an inscription on the shield. Death is only the beginning. Well, good, because I'm probably gonna die. Well, that's an obvious thing. May whoever takes this emblem find peace in death. Awesome. Well, the good news is I won't be finding peace in death. Bad news is I won't be doing much of anything else. I know what I'm supposed to do, I just can't do anything right now. Oh god, how do they want me to handle this? Oh my god, I have so shot myself in the foot here. Okay. See, now in Nemesis there was a boxes that you could put your stuff into for situations exactly like this. So if I could just get one of those boxes, that would solve my problem. Or you know what, maybe this kind thing will help me. Let's go with that. Have ourselves a little murder. I can't take that yet. No, because I don't have enough room for the first one. Okay, well, let's go around and we'll just kill off some of the zombies then. That makes more sense, right? See, they're saying that that's locked, but isn't that the way I came in? Awesome. All right. Okay, we're getting it. Piecing it together nice and slow. Ah, hey, that's the other friend I wanted to see. Come on, get down. Get down and stay down, sir. Stay in your assigned seat. Still need to essentially waste 10 bullets, which feels so counterproductive. Chris, just get on your hands and knees, in front of the herbs and just eat like a cow. Just graze, pal. We need it. You need it. I need you to graze, buddy. Hold on, hold on. Maybe, I don't know. Let's try it. I mean, the worst thing that can do is not work, right? Let's give it a shot. Piece of shit. Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to handle this. Was there a box? Should I be looking for that? Chris, can't you just stash some bullets in a vase and then come back for them? That would be a good move on your part. You charismatic stallion. Wait, is this a box? No. Why are you not a box? No, I don't want to use up all my increments. I just want to. Game, it's just that I apparently shot myself in the foot by being too good at finding things. Wondering if I can just drop non-essential stuff. Like these, no. Maybe there's something in here about how to. Reading maps, pushing objects, climbing, attacking, examining an item. Emergency evasion. Oh, God. Okay. I have no idea what to do. It's gonna suck, but I think I'm gonna have to reload an old save. Oh my God. That's so stupid, but okay. All right, well, I will go and do that. Catch you guys real soon after I've finished reloading a save and getting to the point where I have some puzzle items in my inventory. God, my God. Okay, see you guys soon.